We should be live.
Look, I just realized I think the Balbon actually has a really good helmet. I'm not using it. He has a helmet that reduces his.
Bro, I'm not using the good frost helmet either. Shitty. Hey, can you mark it?
Yeah.
Whoever's there. You gonna describe the plan to him, Bradford? Or you want me to?
It'd be better if you did, because you don't want to explain it to me.
Okay. Looks like. I'll just let your Sparker do it.
Yeah.
You want to go out there and trigger it?
He said perfect. I think he's done this before.
I'm the slowest Warframe here.
Aw, oh, dude, there's a fucking. There's the Esprit helmet. The Esprit helmet has plus 10 energy capacity.
Wait, does he have energy siphon on?
Yeah, we've got siphon.
We got 4 siphon. Oh, fuck yes.
I have rifle amp, sorry.
You son of a bitch, Gershbacher.
Son
Every
of a bitch.
Single time we do anything
Holy
late game.
Holy fuck you.
You fuck
you
something
son of
up.
A bitch. I'm going to destroy shit with this ogress.
You're gonna kill yourself.
You don't even hear you use the ogres yet.
Well, I'm bored.
I guess you can if you want.
I don't have Rhino fucking Formid for energy sync. Ah, fuck you. You know, just fuck you.
I have energy siphon on.
I'm mismatching right now on frost. I'm using energy siphon with a fortitude.
God, look at that energy regen.
Roar! Roar! Oh my god.
Hey, can you place a little zapper over by that door so that things die inside of it?
Oh yeah, my bad. I always forget about that door. Not near as much stuff spawn there.
Yeah, but it's always nice when it doesn't catch us off guard.
That's what I'm saying, I only put 2 clickers there. Is that a fucking thing?
Fucking thing.
Bradford.
What?
Okay, I thought I saw the lights flicker for a stalker.
Oh. Like we fucking care.
Dude, with the Acrid, any one of us can one-shot him.
Yeah, that's true.
Even without my Acrid. Which I don't have yet.
I like it so much better that Jagus is hosting.
Guys, I'm running a little low on ammo.
Yeah.
These are getting caught in the door.
Did they nerf the drop rate already?
I certainly hope not.
No, they didn't.
Looks like lesser dropping, doesn't it?
Well, there just aren't as many things right now.
Yeah, once it gets caught up to like...
We haven't seen MOA yet. And MOA are gonna fucking bomb
it. I just started MOA just now.
Yep, there we go.
Now that'll start dropping more than one. Like at the very most, we'll have to actually use a capsule. See, look at that.
God damn it.
I'll run and pick things up. So I don't take damage yet. Ooh, contagion. telling them we'll use chaos as a oh shit button. Tell them just enjoy the ride.
He needs to get out here and pick up some mods too.
Yeah.
Have you used the gremlins yet? Oh, y'all haven't farmed them out, have you?
Nope.
I haven't even got
there's,
to
there's so much fucking fun, dude.
I still think the vipers are better.
They're like AK Bolto.
Oh, he's using the Thunderbolt. What a turd.
This guy's Paris Prime looks awesome.
Yeah, it does.
I want one of those so bad.
Is that a Seer I see on his side? No, it's from Gremlins.
No, those are the Gremlins. The Seer sucks, dude. The reason the Seer sucks is because it only holds 8 bullets.
That looked like a stalker.
Yep.
It's me.
I wonder if I could taunt the stalker.
No. It's considered a boss.
I'll use my Bronco.
How about we just kill it?
I don't want to use the Ogress that close quarters.
The stalker's probably going to spawn somewhere out there and die to them.
Oh yeah.
That's what happens, I mean, whatever. I know by now he's just not gonna drop the despair, so.
Oh, you don't have despair yet?
No.
That was the first and only thing I got from him for the longest time.
Yeah, me too. I got dread like a million times.
Yeah, I just got dread like 2 days ago, and hate like a week ago.
I've had those for so long. Did he die?
He is, no.
Also, the very last team fight.
Is he here?
No, but they're not coming in right now.
They'll kill him.
Not really concerned about.
Oh, there he is. He's in here.
Where?
He's in here.
Where?
I don't know, I just heard him. He might be above us. Shoot it, just shoot his thing.
Try Rhino Stone. That was a flash dash. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I think he's above us.
Oh, here he is. There he is.
Yeah, he's dead.
And he's dead. Did he drop me there?
Flash dash.
That doesn't look like it. Which I guess you should know better.
Yeah, by now. That bitch needs to deliver our capsule down here.
You see these three things floating right here?
Yeah.
Are they floating for you guys too?
Yeah.
The orange things?
Yeah, yeah, that's... My...
Did you...
No, I didn't do anything, like, on purpose.
Hmm, maybe they stuck to my shield? Oh, they stuck to Nyx. While she was, doing her...
No, what they didn't, though. Hmm. I didn't throw any while she was doing her thing. All I did was shot my acrid at her. This energy siphon changes everything. But we need to get some life support.
By the way, double it for the is a very fast inhibitor.
Look what
you
want to
alive. You're trying to do a
lot of damage. Oh,
Jesus. Is your frost 30 now?
Yeah, it was 30 at the end of our last run. That's why it's stretched out now and lasts longer. Rifle amp doesn't apply to secondaries, right?
No, it's just primaries. It's all primaries. It's not just rifles.
Yeah, I figured.
Just make sure no one stands in front of Gersh.
I should be in the front anyway. It, you shit. I was like, fucking about to let go of the trigger too.
Yeah.
How much longer until we start seeing technicians?
Oh, that wasn't until like the 17-minute mark.
His bow is killing like three or four things at a time.
I love the Paris bow. I'm gonna wait for this shield run out, by the way, just a heads up. I wanna see how long it lasts.
You have continuity on?
Yeah.
And you have the shield maxed?
45, yeah. Actually, I don't have continuity on, I have the other one. The one that's like the combo one.
Fortitude? Or yeah. Constitution? It's not down in duration.
Yes.
It's constitution.
Wait, it does power duration?
Yup.
Yep.
28%.
Wow.
Alright, so that lasted
40 seconds?
Yep, about 40 seconds.
Hey, Gersh, use a stomp. Do you have your duration on too, Gersh?
No.
What?
So I can stomp more often? Yes.
No, duration, so your stomps last longer.
Yeah, roars. No, I wouldn't want that.
Your roar lasts longer.
Roar is okay, but I want to stomp more often.
What?
So I can do more damage that way.
Well, you're gonna do now, the same amount of damage, but there's more CC involved. Cause they just all the duration of stomp does is keep them in the air longer.
I'd need to use vigor as opposed to vitality redirection, and then the slot wouldn't match polarity, so.
Oh yeah, we gotta watch out for those faggots.
So that was after. Kurt actually made a really good pump for me.
Is he talking about Saint Vicious not having skill?
Yeah.
He really, Saint Vicious is really not as impressive as other junglers.
Well, I mean, Meteos came onto the field.
Well, Meteos is a fucking freak of nature, dude. Meteos is 75% Korean, 25% God. Have you been keeping up with the LCS, Gersh?
No.
Meteos is a god amongst men when it comes to League.
What was Toys' Season 2 KDA?
Not even close to Meteos. No one's close to Meteos.
I think, like, no. Meteos
no,
can't be close
no
to
one. Toys was, like, 12. You know what Meteos' KDR is, Gersh?
11.
No, it's, like, 35.
Seriously?
No, it was 35 in the first two games because he.
Well, it was 35 last week.
This KDA is not playing.
I mean, for the last week. I mean, like, for just the week, though.
For just the week that he was playing.
Yeah, not like overall.
I mean, that's still a baller. I mean, I might be a better league.
He's the reason Zach gets banned.
I think Jax is gonna get nerfed to shit in season 4.
Who?
Jack, or not Jax, Zach.
Zach? No, he won't. Zach's already been nerfed like 3 times, and he's still as powerful as he is. He has his place. You gotta be a good player to actually really use him properly. Yeah, the gremlins that he's using, they're armor, they're physics damage. They're like Boltos. So they have armor ignore, and they knock targets backwards.
That's really cool, actually. Those are way better.
Yeah, there are two of them, and they shoot fast as hell. And they hold like 40 ammo. They're actually like, they're basically automatic AK Boltos. Is how I can describe them.
I don't know, man. It's like Rich got one. I like these people that have got here.
You see all the stuff out here to the left, Jacob? There's so much stuff over there we can't go get.
Well, I'm gonna get.
Let's see. Link.
What am I hearing?
Corpus and right. You're hearing shoutcasting.
In what fucking language?
Well, we're all.
Nick.
They're watching us,
This is when it started getting real hectic when you left.
Yeah.
It was fun though, man.
It was fun.
You actually had to try.
When should I start using Roar?
Not yet. I'm three-shotting the fucking techs right now. I'm still literally one-shotting Freeman. I shoot one time and my backer destroys it.
Yeah, same here.
Chaos is up. I think we looked out on Nyx.
This Nyx is a baller dog. She understands it. And she's got
Not only that, but you know.
We are gonna have to brief her with the whole.
She has fucking badass weapons too.
Yeah. It's really unique weapons. They're not the vanilla endgame. I like that.
Well, the gremlins will be.
I don't think the gremlins are gonna be that. The Acrid's still probably better DPS overall. You know the gremlin
it
has
is, but the gremlins are fun, dude.
Dude, I know, that's what I mean. Like, I want the gremlins, the Paris bow, like all that stuff.
The Paris bow's always been in game though. The Paris is in they've done the theory crafting, the Paris is better than the Dread in game because of its armor ignore rather than armor piercing.
Yeah, no, I mean, I don't know about that, but there's so many statistics.
The Paris does the impact, and armor ignore impact, and the Dread just does armor piercing, which doesn't have the impact.
I'm gonna die. Ignore me.
You're gonna die?
Yeah, I accidentally pressed F.
Yo, shoot the snakes, shoot the snakes. Yay, didn't do anything. What do you do? Press F.
Yeah, I use the container outside, so it stunned me. We do need to remember to pick up oxygen, though.
We're fine.
Can't keep doing this. This is like the last time we're gonna go out there. How's that ogre holding up?
It's doing deliciously.
Because I want to form up my acrid. So I think if we do this again, I would want to take the ogres.
Oh, and so that way you can use the ogres the whole time and let your aggro level?
Yep. Because all the aggro.
Yeah, I'm going to swap off. I'm going to go despair. Since that's what I have.
No way.
Well, after I'm done.
I should have a new primary to level, like the hind or something.
I'm probably going to. My Gorgon's probably going to be done after this. I'm probably going to go straight to a new primary. And if we're doing this, I'll stick with the Acrid just for the, you know, for the sake of doing this, but because I only have two secondaries to level, so it's not like I'm freaking out about trying to get them done. You know what I'm saying? I can do them on my own time.
Yeah.
Look at this Nyx out there. Fucking brave.
It's gonna work out.
Such
eventually,
brave.
Though, one of us will go down and oh shit, we need to explain to her the end game, where we all die willingly. I don't wanna.
Well, now we know what dying and reviving works. Who was that?
That was me.
You?
Yeah, it was a panic thing.
I got complacent. I didn't put my walls down.
I do some pretty great shit. That's like above beyond. Oh, dude, that times three could have gone up the green.
Oh my god, something's new murdering me!
Dude, look at it.
There's a drone in here.
I cannot kill those things up close.
Blair, where's the drone?
Got it.
My screen's already just nothing but lights.
Yeah, like, I'm recording this and everything, but
your frame rate's gonna be shit.
Oh, it's terrible. It's way under 30.
This is literally just particle physics. Just a wall of fucking particles.
Are you like encoding or are you like twitching?
Encoding. This is just raw. I think I'm capturing like 40k berry. I'll put it through handbrake later.
No, she did. Civ HD.
Hey, tell Jones that I met Civ HD.
That what?
Was he talking about Civ HD?
No, I'm talking about the girl that Civ is dating.
Oh, well, tell him I met Civ. I got a picture with Civ.
Dude, just upload it and tag him.
Yeah, I will.
Right now.
It's pretty cool. He was dressed as Ezreal.
That's awesome.
He had an Ezreal glove on. Always what I like to call it, a legend of Korra's glove. You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah. I heard they're coming out of the second season.
Yep.
Hell yeah, they are.
I haven't watched the first one yet.
Yeah, they're right.
It's amazing. Did you like Avatar?
Yeah, I loved Avatar, but I don't.
Yeah,
I
you'll
think
love
the second season.
Legend of Korra was just as good or better.
Better than Avatar?
I mean, the thing is, Avatar was better because the story was original, but Legend of Korra is amazing. Oh shit, drone.
Got it.
Yeah. You didn't get shit. You have an ogre cell.
Yeah, I still killed it. Get mad, bro.
Yeah, with your Bronco. Bro, it's got split chamber on it.
The single Bronco is the loneliest fucking pistol in the game.
What?
It's just like a single Bronco. Like, that's just like the name of a... Like, that's so bad. That's just like a single 1928... What was it? What was the gay weapon from Call of Duty 2 before they nerfed it?
The... Are you talking about the pistol or the...
Oh, the M1.
No, the two shotguns. The two shotguns.
Oh,
1887s. Fuck, I don't know why I said 1911.
Because it is a good pistol.
Oh. Whereas,
I'm putting Bastille up.
Yeah, I don't know what we're talking about. You could just be like macking off and I wouldn't have to.
I don't know.
It might have been a drone. Or it might have been someone from the
single
back.
It looks like he's typing.
As long as keep up a little pad door, a little back area door. Make sure that things are getting electrocuted and slowed. Oh, the railgun though.
These are the blue ones.
Holy hell.
You know what we can do when this gets too much? We can go to the point where that back door is always open, so nothing spawns there. And then we only have to deal with two areas.
John.
God damn it.
What?
You fuckers standing in front of me.
Roar and stomp.
Can you stomp?
Yeah, I just did.
Alright, cool. I'm gonna go out and collect. Alright, go back. Oh god. Oh, how do we not get knocked down?
I'm still one-shotting things with the ogres.
You will continue to, because they don't have armor scaling, they only have health scaling. And their health scaling is significantly lower than their
armor. Alright, whoever's doing Frost Prime needs to be careful where they're standing, please. I'm about to shoot myself.
Let's take this.
Well, you mean you're in the front, right?
Yeah.
Keep in the front. I mean, there's too much shit going on. I have to stay near the center point, because that's where I recast this bubble. Like, I don't have an option there. I can't really move around too much. I'll try not to move around so much. Oh, we need oxygen.
Stomp.
Thank you. Oh,
we need a fucking...
Yeah.
Chaos before that.
Good. Means he's good.
I'm gonna have fucking Frost and Rhinos fucking with their goddamn balls on them.
Yeah, I mean, I love looking at that every time I zoom down my sights. Oh god.
Oh shit!
Hello. Yeah, fusion mode, bro.
You're
I think we should. You think we should try to like delegate like calls? like Ogris and the Nyx, or the yeah, Ogris and Nyx on one hall, and me and Jagus on the other hall with our Acrids?
No, because well, I don't know. Can the Ogris kill everything?
Yeah, just fucking.
Yeah, that's why I said the Nyx too.
I like to
God
do that.
Damn it, Jagus! You have so much shit on you because you keep walking right the fuck in front of me.
I did.
Like, no one else walks in front of me, and you don't walk in front of me when I'm doing anything else. You only walk in front of me when I'm laying down grenades.
I try to look down both always. I also like pressing buttons, so.
Hey, we need to stop so we can get some oxygen.
Actually,
you should be getting this oxygen by yourself first, because you can go get it all, and then you can slash dash back.
Alright, I'll do that from now on.
Because your slash dash also knocks stuff down.
How do that crewman get in
here?
From the back.
Alright, looks like we're gonna start needing Roar.
Not yet.
Well, enjoy it, because I just gave it to you.
Alright. Can you do a stomp, please?
Yeah.
We're gonna go out that other door and get oxygen.
Yo, go, 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 go.
Oh, Chaos also CCs as soon as it has an effect.
Yeah, it does like the whole stumble.
Yeah. So I think a Chaos. Oh, we're.
Oh, what the fuck? I need a stomp, I need a stomp.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Got it.
This guy's getting too brave.
Can you guys hold off?
Yeah.
I'll explain. Whenever you're about to go out for oxygen, let me know, and I'll click, I'll just type something.
Yeah.
He can wait for a stomp, he can...
Actually, we'll see if he does it by himself. Drone, drone, drone. Got it.
Stomp.
It is his go-to. Not recently, but
you guys feel like this is going a little bit better this time?
Oh yeah.
It is, but oxygen is now a slight concern, and I think it's just because of Chaos.
Well,
a whole
we
bunch
have so
oxygen.
Much shit upstairs.
Yeah, and they're shooting it too, so like, it's definitely Chaos.
Hey, fusion mode, fusion mode. Got it.
Alright, hold on. Drone, 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 drone.
Stomp.
Drone down. I'm gonna go left.
I'm going for oxygen.
Oh shit, where the fuck? Okay, never mind, we're good.
There's a bubble at left. Heads up.
Stomp.
I think we're fine on oxygen. We just have to. Did you go all the way out there to get it?
I got. Yeah. I went a ways out there.
I went a ways to the left. Like if we do it, one should go left, one should go right, and then we can pick up enough oxygen to get back to 100. I mean, it won't be an issue most of the time, but if anything goes awry, and we have to revive someone or anything like that, then we could potentially run out of oxygen.
Should I start using Roar?
Gotcha. I'm just like, wait. Why did we do this?
No.
I was like, fuck yeah! Fuck yeah!
I got so into that.
He says you're not one-shot except with the ogres, doesn't mean you start using roar yet. I just want you to conserve your energy.
I think I felt that one too.
That was the tricky part.
I just...
Does he want Bastille?
Whoa!
Yeah, actually.
Stomp.
If you just start doing Bastille. It's actually better than Stomp. Yeah, your Bastille's bitching. How long does that last?
I don't know. 20 seconds.
Do you think you can keep it up?
Not throwing out grenades, too.
What if we don't throw grenades, then?
Oh, the grenades are stunning them. That's important.
Okay.
Because it's like where I'm throwing them, it's keeping them where they are in our range of shooting, but not... Oh, shit, life support.
Cast up.
Bastille is outside.
I'm going on a brave adventure.
Come on, man.
We're good. Come on back. Are we all back? Who's
yeah.
out there?
Yeah, I'm good.
Who's...
Hey, I'm down to 22 health. I'm gonna kill myself real quick.
Oh god, really?
Yeah. I'm gonna stomp before, though. Ready?
Right, stomp and do it.
Thank you.
Shoot the fuck out of this Nyx.
What the fuck, really?
Ogress, into the Nyx ball.
It's never been a problem before.
This Nyx is probably like, this fucking rhino.
I think he's more like, I actually got a group that can do this.
Well, he did 52 minutes.
That's true. This is actually our exact time, so.
Oh, wow. Hello. I'm gonna stomp.
Your Bastille is fucking awesome. With the bubble, Bastille, Chaos, and Stomp. We'll control this.
The word I'm putting to Bastille is it keeps things from walking in this whole entire room. Why does this guy keep dying?
Nyx has like 10 armor.
Yeah, he's only got like the base armor too. He's just pure caster. So it's to be expected. He's relying on us to kill things. Fusion aura. And just countered by the steel. Yeah, just go the steel.
Alright, I'm gonna stomp for some air.
Stomp.
Going right.
I went slightly left.
You stomp.
I did. Things are coming down now.
Where's he at?
Where the?
Top of the door. I've sealed it. I'm not going out there.
I can't revive him.
Got him.
He burnt every summoner their
Now this is where we started having.
Alright, I'm gonna start using roar. once all this shit comes down.
Don't chain the roars, just use a roar, and then we'll blow all of our shit when there's still a lot around us. So I'd rather have your stomp up. Shit.
I'm just covering this left door.
Dude, that R is so fucking bad. He's just Udyr. What the fuck are you doing, Udyr?
I need air.
Or fucking Christ. Or
I'm trying to get air. I'm throwing still up.
Gonna go out this door.
I'm stomping left door. Alright, coming back.
Drone. Drone into middle. Drone down.
Another drone left.
Drone down.
God damn it. You fucking people. I know it's not your fault, but...
Alright. Gonna roar. And roars up.
My Bastille grenades are hitting you guys.
Use your MOA between left and right.
Can we get a best deal?
Yeah,
oh, you got best deal. Do they come down after some period of time?
Roar.
They'll go down and they'll come back up.
Where is
what the fuck is this guy doing, dude?
I have no idea where he is.
He's right here. Inside room. He's just trying to get side room resources. That's alright. He'll learn his own boundaries. I have full confidence this guy's confident.
I'm 50%, I'm gonna go out again. Four.
Want to make that the rule?
Yeah. These things are so fun.
Like,
oh, he's not showing aggressive.
Oh, shit!
What's up? What's up?
Yeah.
Alright.
You know what? I just realized something. My Bastille is holding everything up that's above us. That's why. Oh, what the fuck? I just got hit through the globe.
Alright, go. Stomp. You're down?
I got him.
Dude, I got hit through the globe.
Yeah, Bastille's range goes way the fuck up. Didn't think about
that. I'm gonna start using my grenades again since I have an excess of energy.
We take out this corpus tex.
Four.
I drop Bastille again. Globe. Fusion mo. Down.
You're down?
No, I was talking about the fusion mo. I was down. Fusion mo. Left. But still going down. Oh, I'm down again. What the hell is hitting me?
I have no idea. Like,
I'm in this globe, right?
Yeah.
Stomp.
Alright, we got the Nexus.
There's a thing in here, I'll spray.
Another melee channel. I'm going up prayer.
Oh, Dude, this fucking, these Ospreys fucking like make a beeline straight in this fucking bubble, man.
Dude, your Bastille is totally holding him up above.
Why, were you out there looking at it, or? Oh.
Yeah, things were just trying to come down, just getting knocked up.
There are so many fucking air bubbles up there. It's not even funny. It's a field of green.
Funny.
It's a field of green.
I mean, if it's holding him up there, I'm not opposed to it. That just keeps us from getting swamped. We're still plenty good on air.
I just picked up like 60%.
Yeah, plus, the less enemies we have to kill is what makes us last longer.
Yeah. Oh, we're behind him, behind him. God damn it.
What the fuck? Throwing Bastille down.
This is like this is time to shine right here. Just like look at me pop my ult and take
like there is a need that I can pop the ult. It's trying to be worn
down. The ult will keep my eye up. That's what I want. In my train, it's not as fast. And
Well,
it's not like he was going to take it. You go out there, throw out a wither, you wouldn't know about that.
I'm on my back. Oh! His Paris bow kills him. Because it's got Thunderbolt on it.
I don't think that's why. I think he's in it for the same reason I am.
No, dude. I'm really, really low on ammo. I'm going to make a break to the left soon.
And stomp.
Well, you can make a break behind us. That's better. Look at all the ammo over there.
I picked it up.
I'm trying to conserve energy. That's why I threw out 8 grenades.
I don't need to conserve any energy at all.
Lola.
I went down my Valbon.
We need to make our.
Fusion Mo, back door. He's dead.
Fusion Mo is 2 left. Dead.
Dropping.
Bastille down.
Or Bastille up. Whatever you want to call it.
Say Bastille on.
Corpus Tech back. Yeah, puncture is not going to be a good choice for Ogress because it will just go straight through.
Yeah, but that's not really that bad considering you'll go through like one enemy and you'll hit in the middle of them.
What if I'm shooting a solitary enemy?
Why would you do that?
What if
your Ogress is still wrecking shit, dude.
Yeah, I know.
Is it with Roar?
I just used Roar.
Just imagine with Roar and Nova.
Man, I actually have to conserve ammo. I really should have gotten the ammo mutagen. Oh, I have ammo boxes. Fuck it.
Bubble. There we go.
Started
to establish the pattern.
Oh,
not at all. Tag, back door.
Conversation about everything, and I looked up and I seen nothing really. I say, I just did.
lift the rope or anything, well, actually, the curse has to fall all the way up. This could very well be some objective professor.
Alright, I'm gonna go get some shit.
Did you stomp? Was that a stomp?
No. Going.
Drone. Fusion Moa. Drone. That's not a drone. That was a
use my MK1 to power the vault. I hope.
I wish this fucking Nyx would stop using this goddamn. It does not doing any damage.
Yeah. Whoa.
What the fuck?
I love how they can fucking rock right through my fucking Bastille. The seal lifts up everything, unless you can run fast enough.
That's actually kind of a good balance.
No, it's not. We're supposed to be like
drone.
It's not.
There's two of them. Fuck!
Look where he's at, dude!
There's a Mega Phoenix.
God damn it. Stomp and revive me and I'll use my Bastille. Still up.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah. Tell him to stop fucking going out there.
Fusion, the center.
You gonna go get all the oxygen, Gersh?
Yeah.
Alright, he chaos as well.
He thinks chaos is gonna save him. It makes him attack random factions, not
it's the nearest
not just
target.
Each other.
Oh fuck, he's retarded.
Yeah, what the fuck, man? Yeah, you done? You happy?
I will cover, let's go grab some air.
Oh, you want to grab some? Let's wait, we don't need air for another 50. Can I get an ogre shot on the right side? Can't take down the fucking hospital.
Oh shit, Moe's everywhere. Fuck, Valbon. Oh yeah, we need some major fucking firepower right now. Yeah, that'll work. Let's clean this up. I'm gonna need to get ammo soon.
Let's go into the static ship right now, so this can be a bad play to run the dash to 4 hours. Why would you play the attack? We'll see attack happen with the static ship. the extra 100 damage.
Alright, I need to stop, Gersh.
Second.
You saw him win.
Go.
Alright, I'm good enough on ammo.
Sitting air.
Bubble start. I stack them every 20 seconds.
So that's not really necessary. Maybe 30?
I do it 20 just because in case someone goes down and everyone has to revive. I have enough.
That's true.
I have enough energy to do it, so I just like...
Oh yeah, you're only using bubble.
Yeah, so...
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Just like that. That's why I bubble.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shockwave. Shit.
Oh, God.
The seal's up.
Alright, I'm coming inside the bubble. Alright, I'm gonna bubble immediately.
I'm still dying. Still dying. I'm dead.
Shit.
I have one more. That's it. I'm done. I can stand up one more time, so I can't get up. I'm out.
Oh, Gagerfucker, gay.
Fuck.
I have refive to get up for the end. That's it. I don't have any more. For Rhino, at least.
It's only a matter of time.
I'm also gonna attribute this not lasting longer than an hour to this fucking Nyx.
Being a goddamn retard.
I'm gonna run out there and use my bubble. I'll cut everything. Yeah?
I agree that the Nyx didn't help with that, but the only reason we got here this far is because of a fourth player. I don't think Nyx is...
Dude, this is how far we made it last time.
No, we made it just like 3 minutes before this. Like, we still got at least another 5 minutes in us just from raw oxygen collection and just basic survival before we get overwhelmed.
And we don't have any stomps. Chaos isn't going to save us like a stomp does.
No, that's very true. What do you say?
Oh, enemy level.
I don't think we should consider this a failure at all.
I think Ogre is a good idea.
If we were honestly min-maxing this, I would take Ogre's and the Acrid, and for a melee weapon, I would take something like a knockdown.
With a stun, you mean?
Yeah.
Was that like Brian? Did he say deer herd?
No.
Because I'm still two-shotting MOAs, dude. And I'm five-shotting fusion MOAs, so I'm like, we still have the damage for this.
So Conrad's up. So here's what we can do. Since Conrad's up, Conrad has a frost. We can have him play frost. I can switch to...
Yeah, except Gersh isn't going to fucking play...
I can switch to Rhino.
He has nowhere Rhino.
Gersh can switch to Nyx.
Yep.
Sound like a plan?
Can even go Bobon too.
Yeah, you can go Bobon. We can all switch up. I don't have the Bobon. It's the only one of the party I don't have. Alright, we need to go out. Ken, this left side, can you cast a Bastille?
Hey, Omega finished something down because he's a fucking idiot.
No, there's a crew member got inside.
Yeah. He was shooting his bow at him.
Did he revive? Where is he?
Right behind you.
Oh, I can't see anything. My screen is nothing but green circles.
There's another chaos.
And chaos certainly isn't hurting.
He's using absorb.
That's hurting. That's a waste of chaos. Like, why does he use Absorb after using Chaos? Something's gonna shoot him.
It's not just that, he's using it inside the orb, dude.
So he's expecting us to shoot
him? It actually does zero damage if nothing hits him. Like, it's the only ultimate in the game that can do zero or unlimited damage.
Alright, we're gonna break a minute for your Spatcha. In memorandum. For that one time that Shockwave Mole got inside, we couldn't revive him.
Alright, I'm gonna try to run out and do one more run for oxygen, see if I can make us last a little bit longer. Yeah, go ahead and get these resources because fuck you. Oh, man!
Uh-oh. Is the other guy down?
Nope, this is it.
Got on top.
Thank God for that.
Awesome. He's amazing! He's a genius!
Leave him! Abandon him! Oh, he's down.
Is he down?
Yep. Just steal right on him.
How much energy do you have, Gersh?
109. I don't know if I'm gonna have that much, because when I stood back up last time, I only had like 80 energy, which was barely enough for me to do it, but it lied. It was about 50 wrong. Right. Everyone down?
I'm down. Are you down, Bradford?
Yeah.
Shit, no one can type. Hopefully he remembers what to do.
Hey, Omega, if you can hear me. We're coming back up at 4%.
Oh, just stay invisible. Tell him to stay invisible.
Oh, stay invisible. Don't come out.
Okay, just
stay. I think he's picking all the shit up.
Alright, stay invisible, don't pick up oxygen. Tell him. How do you talk in game?
It's C. Hold on, C.
Hey, if you can hear me, just remember the plan. Just stay invisible, don't die. We're gonna all run at 4% and let it run out. We gotta let the oxygen run out, so that way we get all the rewards. So just don't die. Just stay invisible. Don't die.
He's going for it. And he's down.
Don't pick up oxygen.
He's down. 7, 6, 5. Okay, 4%. Revive.
Valbon,
Oh fuck! Who is picking it up? We're up to 12%! 14%!
Fuck.
That's fine. Get in the orb. Just get in the back room.
Just stay where you are. It's at 10%.
Get in the back room. Fuck.
Oh, God.
You shit!
That's alright, this is good enough.
No! No, no, no!
Yes, thank God.
15.
Oh my God.
Everything hit 30 just there. Picker 774. Wonder what we could do differently.
What we can do differently is not take the Nyx, because the Nyx is mind control. Like, it's good, but I feel like we can have something better. Or maybe just a different Nyx. We can do the whole Conrad thing. See if we can just use Bubble Boy.